Separate the carpet from the tack strip and place the drop magnet between the padding and the carpet. Attach the retriever unit to the drop magnet through the carpet. Pull up approximately 1 inch. Then guide the retriever unit to the desired location.